FireFish television. Today I'm making a centerpiece. I was going to use a tray, but I happen to have a lot of the scrap wood, so I'm going to use that. I think it looks nice and rustic. I bought different picks. Some of them, I bought just plain pumpkins. Some of them are picks and I like them, so I did wrap a couple things around the picks. So all I'm going to do is make an arrangement on this. Now I'm going to wire it down. You could also glue it. I'm going to try to wire it just because I have to make a lot of these, and I don't know if I'm reusing them again next year. So that's what I'm going to do. So let me set this up. It does help if you have a couple different ones that you want together. You can wrap it around, make one piece in the beginning. Easier to tie it on, but I'm gonna do that here. So I'm doing is wrapping it around the stick that already exists. I am going to put the wire, put the twist on top so that it does lay flat. Just do this as tightly as you can. That's pretty good. So, tuck that wire under. So that piece is on. Now, I want to put these pine cones and, and acorns on the end here. So again, I'm going to try to make that one piece. Just in case, actually stick under the southern wire. Piece. Push these, and you can also add more than these if you want. I feel like this needs another little something at the end here. you like this video and want more like these, please like and subscribe at FireFish Television. Thank you.